Lauren Injury Room. Fire Lauren Injury Room. Check it out.
Jones and Big John Tally had a big crap game going back in the alley. And I kept rolling them seven and winning all them pots. My luck was so good I could do no wrong. I just kept on rolling and controlling them bones. Finally they just threw up their hand and said, when you hot, you hot. I said, yeah.
When you're hot, you're hot. And when you're not, you're not.
Put all the money in and let it roll again.
When you're hot, you're hot. La 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 la.
Just getting ready to roll them again when I heard something behind me. I turned around and there was a big old cop. He said, hello, boy. Then he gave us a grin and said, look like I'm gonna have to haul y'all in and keep all that money for evidence. I said, well, son, when you hot, you hot.
He said, yeah, when you're hot, hot, you're hot. When you're not, you're not.
You can explain it all down at City Hall. I said, yeah, when you're hot, hot, you're hot. You're hot. In the court, I couldn't believe my eyes. The judge was a fishing buddy that I recognized. I said, hey, judge, old buddy, old pal, I'll pay you that $100 if you get me out of this spot. So he gave my friends a little fine to pay. He turned around and grinned at me and said, 90 days, Jerry, when you hot.